Thanks, Michael. Turning now to news happening on our streets. A car and motorcycle collide at 40th and Dodge. It was just before 8 o'clock tonight. The two on the bike wrecked and the other driver took off. A witness says the couple on the bike were wearing helmets, but that the biker was in pretty bad shape, bleeding from his head. We're working with police to get a description of the hit and run vehicle.